is the equivalent of the G5T, titanium. It has the locking mechanism exactly the same as the G5, except it's longer. So you can take this suppressor and put it on the G5, but you can't physically put the G5 on here for safety reasons because of the length, but it'll fit. So I can have a can here in 7.62 and go fire it on the G5. I can have one can that'll service two weapons, the two calibers. Now it's about 4 inches longer, but a smaller diameter, so you're getting about the same, and I'd be lying to you if I told you the decimal reduction is identical, depends what you shoot.
But is that titanium?
It's also titanium. Feel how heavy that is? For a 7.62 can, that's great.
I own 2 7.62 cans, that's half the weight of mine.
It's awesome. They're a great system. Again, rated similar to all of them here. The decimal ratings are brought down to safe with no ear pro. 2 to 3 times the barrel life of the system, about 30,000 rounds. Sealed cans, you don't clean. Literally, 2 different size lugs, you can't screw up putting it on, twist it until it drops, seat the system, it's on.
And point of impact shift is minimalized.
If you're really concerned with that, zero it with it on. Yeah. If you're that.
Yeah.
But you know, an AR, to me, this is sacrilege, an AR is not a precision rifle, generally. So at 200 to 300 yards, you are set.
Right.
Thank you very much. Yeah, you're welcome.
Good job.
I love talking.